Dickak. Pete Cat was walking down the street in his brand new shoes. Pete loved his white shoes so much, he sang this song. Do you remember? I love my white shoes.
I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes.
All together.
I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes.
Oh no! Peter stepped in a large pile of strawberries. Oh! What color did it turn his shoes?
Red.
Red? Yes?
Yes.
Red. And do you think Pete cried?
No.
No, goodness, no. He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my red shoes. I love my red shoes. I love my red shoes. I love my red shoes.
Oh-oh. Pete stepped in a large pile of blueberries. What color did it turn his shoes?
Blue.
Yes, blue, of course. And do you think Pete cried?
Yeah.
No. He kept walking along and singing his song.
I love my blue shoes. I love my blue shoes. I love my blue shoes. I love my blue shoes.
Oh no. Pete stepped in a large puddle of mud. Oh, what color did it have his shoes?
Brown.
Yes, brown. Do you think Pete cried?
No.
No, goodness, no. He kept walking alone and singing his song.
I love my brown shoes. I love my brown shoes. I love my brown shoes. I love my brown shoes.
Oh no! Peter stepped in a bucket of water, and all the brown, all the blue, all the red were washed away. What color were his shoes again?
White.
Yes, white, but they are wet. So, do you think Pete cried?
No!
He kept walking alone and singing his song.
I love my wet shoes. I love my wet shoes. I love my wet shoes. I love my wet shoes.
And this is Pete's story. No matter where you step in, keep walking alone and singing your song.
I love my white shoes.